everybody shows up to this. More people have been playing it. Legion War starts pretty soon. Haven't picked a faction yet, so we'll see here in a little bit. Hopefully y'all can hear me good. I forgot to test the goddamn mic. On my battle rating again, some more with that arrow event. I mean, oh shit. Very many from FCL in our crossover now, so. Welcome to join our Legion. More the merrier. Like I've been telling everybody, yeah, we're probably gonna lose. They got more actives, but it should be fun. They didn't get over 5 trail now, so. Up for this, but a lot of people joined this one late. Also, the faded God almighty, I don't know how every goddamn Legion War you got a bunch of morons that don't understand what the fuck a faded Legion is. They put in their weak ass, worthless shit. Yeah, mainly, I know back in the day we had a bunch of lower BR from FCL just trying to fuck everything up. I know I got a few spies in there right now. I recognize some of the guild names that are in FCO. But to me, don't give a fuck. You can spy all they want. All I do is kill them motherfuckers. That's it. I heard they got a new leader. I was hoping it'd be Camper, the legend, but I guess not. I would have voted for him. What's up, everybody? Oh, nope, got on. But unfortunately, he's not. He's he doesn't spend like the rest of us. Dave in Discord. Motherfucker's drunk or high or something. He's funny as fuck. They all are guppy too. Trouble. She's there. Ozzy. And then. They're the cop gobbler. I kill you. Nice, cool as shit too. They're all cool people. KJ, Dingo, all them guys. Too bad a bunch of them quit. It would have been more fun with having them. But I still gotta pick a faction. I'll look here in a little while and see what we got. There's a bunch that have not. They're probably waiting to see what I decide to do. But I don't want to join a faction where they're all in there. It's dumb. Nobody will get any points. I mean, we'll get points, definitely. Run. That's the FCO way. Run, motherfucker, run. Shit, that's funny. I think it's a bit. The game can't keep up with it. I have it on auto. I usually auto this shit until I'm collecting crystals. Let's see. I think this is at high speed. It fucks everything up. It doesn't take much. Once you put on reflect, you can basically kill anybody. See, people join late. Okay, just to catch up pretty quick. Nobody. What the fuck is it doing? It's on auto. There's nobody there. I don't know what the fuck it's doing. Wow. See anybody? No. That's just nuts. Now, we all know this game has a lot of bugs, but I've been playing it for over 4 years. This is the only game, this is the only game I play. I don't really have time to do anything else. But I may try Diablo 4 when it comes out for a little bit. We'll see. I have it on auto, so sometimes it just takes off by itself to go kill people. See, he's still fighting nobody. That's crazy. Thank you. Alright guys.